The Great Reno Balloon Races can get you up at dawn and keep you in awe all morning, whether you're coming to watch, helping to crew, or getting the ride of your life.
For the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Kathy Pugh and I got the first ride of the morning in the City of Reno-sponsored balloon, Silver Star, with owner Steve Watson from Bountiful, Utah.
Excited?
I am.
Have you ever been up before?
Nope, this is my very first balloon ride.
For a photographer, everything from the ground up is an opportunity for a fabulous shot. As a participant, you also get involved in setting up the balloon and taking it down. The balloonist relies on a lot of help from the riders and the chase crew. Part of Steve's team came to Reno for the first time.
We were from California, so we've come out here to Reno to crew this time, and then we'll go in another month to Albuquerque to crew at the Balloon Fiesta. So it's usually a family affair. It's the same group of people that crew for them over and over.
Well, Kathy, there's no turning back now.
When I was a lieutenant colonel in the Air Force, I came up with an idea to do research using hot air balloons. And so we put together several different programs, atmospheric sampling, vertical profiling of different ozone constituents, carbon dioxide. We did sensor testing, just a variety of things. We did wildlife surveys. Archaeological surveys, sensors, and some things that I can't talk about we did. It was
secret
fun.
Stuff for the military.
Secret stuff. It was a lot of fun.
No matter what your yesterday was like, you just can't help but be in a good mood up here.
I can see clearly now the rain is gone.
On our morning ride, most of the balloons were landing in Northwest Reno.
Yeah, just walk me over that way. Oh, we're clearing the lamppost there. Try not to dent my truck here.
I wouldn't be good.
Once we were down, Jackie Schlauberg of the city's Community Development Department and a friend went up, and we became part of the chase crew.
All right.
Hi, guys.
Good.
Okay.
Back in.
We would like to give a big thank you to our pilot, Steve Watson, his crew, and everyone who worked to make the event happen in Reno this year.